A large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The medial borders of the lobe are undulated. The cause for this undulation is not pathological. The thyroid should follow the arch of the trachea and the nodule should fit the shape of the lobe.